Hello everyone and welcome back to another video. Today I just wanted to make a little bit of an update video because a lot of things have been happening and I feel like I haven't really sat down and talked to you all in a while. The first thing that I want to talk about is Route 65 because I don't think that I mentioned it in my last video. So basically we unfortunately lost the route. It was very close. It was a very intense and heated board meeting. If you want to watch the meeting, I'll put a link to the live stream down below. But it was really sad and really unfortunate because we worked so hard to try to save that route for the second time in 2 years. But instead of just moping about it, I got back up and I've been meeting with a bunch of different people and a bunch of different organizations about how we can prevent this from happening in the future and actually try to get VTA to rebuild their transit network because they actually used to once have a good transit system. So I've been really busy this week. I've been going to a lot of meetings. So I just had another meeting about it this morning, and this afternoon I actually did something really cool. I went to an orientation training thing for Cortese for state senate. I'm going to be interning for his campaign because I think he's a really good person and he supports a lot of things that I also support. He's really good on housing and environmental issues and transportation issues. I actually ended up getting this internship because of a public comment that I made at a VTA board meeting. He actually left his seat during the board meeting. He actually left his seat during one of the board meetings and came out to the part of the chambers where the public sits and talked to me about this. So I went up to the temporary campaign office in North San Jose today. I got my official packets. I already know most of the stuff that's in here because I've been a big fan of Cortese for a long time. And I also got another one of these stickers. I kind of want to put it on my water bottle, but I also don't want to be constantly getting into arguments with people about politics. I also just want to say that it's totally fine if you're supporting someone else. I think that everyone should be able to make their own informed decisions. What really matters to me is, one, that you're registered to vote and vote. Two, that you take the time to educate yourself on the different candidates and initiatives and measures. I guess another big thing that's happening soon is that I'm turning 22 on Thursday, which seems really old to me. It's kind of mind-blowing to me that I've been a legal adult for almost 4 years. I guess one of the biggest things that's happening soon is that I'm going back to school. I'm starting my last year of college on August 21st, which is kind of scary because I don't really know what I'm going to be doing with my life after. But I'm pretty excited to go back to school and finish up my degree. But yeah, I think that's pretty much everything that I wanted to update you all on and everything that I wanted to say. If you have any questions, feel free to comment them down below. And if you have any back to school videos that you want me to make, feel free to comment those ideas down below as well. Back to school season probably already started and I'm probably pretty late, but if you guys do want me to make a couple of videos, I'm totally willing to do that. Thank you all so much for watching. Stay awesome and I'll see all of you very soon with a new video. Goodbye.